C. Kadur Bengabrith is a respected figure of historical interest because of his heroic actions during the Holocaust. Bengabrith, the founder, imam and rector of the Grand Mosque of Paris, helped countless Jews escape punishment and persecution by Nazis. In the early 1940s, France was home to Maronite Sephardic Jews. The Jews spoke Arabic and shared many of the same customs and traditions and everyday habits as the Arabs. Muslim and Jewish names were often similar. When the Nazis and the Vichy government began arresting and persecuting the Jews of Paris, Bengabrith committed himself and his congregation to making the Grand Mosque of Paris a sanctuary for endangered Jews. He devised a threefold rescue operation. First, he offered European and Algerian Jews shelter in the same apartments inhabited by Muslim families. Second, he gave them fake identity certificates to prove they were Muslims and not Jews. Third, he initiated the use of the cellars and tunnels beneath the Grand Mosque of Paris as escape routes, which opened on the banks of the River Seine, where empty wine barges and boats were waiting to smuggle them out of occupied Paris. The Grand Mosque of Paris's founder, Bengabrith, was the most important Muslim in Paris and undoubtedly the most influential Arab in Europe. This heroic, unsung leader of the Paris Mosque resistance died in 1954 and is resting within the mosque premises. Salam and Shalom.